Okay, we don't need these power lines now. We can get rid of this catwalk. Get rid of that one. That and that. We're gonna leave that piece right there for the time being. To store some of this stuff. Let's convert to protein. Because I can store the protein. Wire. Now let's get rid of some of this underground or this under-level stuff. And we will eventually be making our way over to the other side where we have our pipe and where our screws were being made. Hopefully they don't attack us because we're not doing anything to them right now. Okay, this is... not a blueprint, so this all needs to come down. This is not getting power. We might run power line over the large power line. I think might look better running over here. just leave that. We're going to take that back a little bit more. And we are going to come up. Pull that down. And pull that down. Start pulling this stuff down. What do we got? Let's we can empty this. This stuff, we can pull all this down. No longer being used. And take all of that down. And we can take all of that down. Here we go. We're almost through the dismantle process, at least for this current location. And we're gonna do this side first, and then we're gonna go review our other locations. But we're gonna start here. And we are almost there. Power to that when the time comes. We will rerun power from there. I should have just shut everything off. Run down and grab power line. Oh, nope, those all say they still have power. Okay. And I am intentionally getting rid of the upper level in its entirety because I want to fill in this bottom level a little bit more, and I had an idea for the pipes last night, or for not the pipes, for conveyors and a design and a way to design things in my head. It sounds really, really cool, and I want to see if it'll work. And it means a complete overhaul of this upper level. So it's all got to go. That's no longer needed. No, I don't want to delete anything dealing with that building. I kind of like its location. All of those are down. This is empty. We can pull that one down. This is saying no power. Three tickets, and we are sending plate and coal, which is going to be empty. So that's all we got off of all that, was three tickets. Wow. Okay, let's go ahead and pick this up. Let's start getting rid of some of these exterior decorative walls, because they might get replaced. Figure out how we're gonna do things with our quarter pipe or half pipe. No, I don't want to delete the blueprint thing because that's what we're going to use. We don't want this anymore. Oh, we still have this whole area over here that we need to get rid of. Oh, no. We can get rid of this nasty conglomeration of stuff. And go ahead and get rid of those two items. We're going to leave the other where the... Okay. We're going to get rid of that. This. You can hit be right back. Okay, then we are going to go ahead and get rid of this, and this, all this. What an absolute, because that line got messed up. So we're gonna figure out another way to do this. And in our rebuild, I don't even know if we're going to use this area in the same way.